Hey, this is the coach at mwilleriemedia.com and computerstacoma.com, and today we're going to be going over how to get the most out of your video projects. And one of the things we're going to talk about today is the clips. Now, you see on the clip line right here, you can't really tell what clip number that is and so on, correct? Well, one way you could do that, you could just, you know, right-click it and go to properties down here, and it'll tell you what clip this is and so on, and you look up some information here, okay? But what you want to do, you don't have to do it, but if you want to do it, you go up here to view, okay? Go down here and click on active take information. So you'll notice on here, now it says what the clip is, okay, both on the video and the audio clip. Okay, and it just really makes it a lot easier to kind of know what's going on your desktop. So again, how we did that was, well, first of all, you could either go down here to properties, okay, and you can see the video event, click on media and so on. But what you want to do is go to view, active take information. So if we click that off, you can see it disappears. Or go down here to view, active take information, and boom, there it is. So anyway, that's how you do it. And I'm glad you came by mwilleriemedia.com and computerstacoma.com. If you have any more questions, you can be sure to contact us through there. All right. Well, great. Have a great day.